and Snuff.
What a terrible thought!
Thanks to Farmer and Weepy, this will be the chef salad to smurf all chef salads. Lettuce, tomatoes, and onions.
Phew!
Is this strong?
I hope every smurf liked my salad. I'd feel terrible if they didn't. Come and serve it!
I would have taken me here. It's nothing but lunch of a lifetime!
And Papa Smurf, too. If only he weren't working. He's always working so hard.
Lunch will never be the same.
Boy, that's for sure. Maybe someday he'll grow up to a flower. Only to lose your bloom.
Still, it's perfect. Look, it's terrible. My surprise is so sudden. It won't surprise any Smurf.
Joking. We'll never laugh again.
I know.
Oh, I wish I could smile.
I wish I could smile.
What's going on here?
Oh, it's just too sad to talk about after you.
Oh, if there's one thing I can't stand, it's a bunch of sniveling, whimpering crybabies.
This onion Weepy brought me.
You! I don't want to be a crybaby Smurf!
It seems that this onion has been smurfed by my intensifying potion.
Oh, it must have happened when I bumped into Papa Smurf!
It's all my fault!
Smurf, I'm holding yourself, will ya?
I must find an antidote. This is no time to cry over spilled milk, so to speak. According to my formula, the only effective antidote is Sirius Stabilius. And unfortunately, it can only be found in the slime pond outside Gargamel's office.
Oh, that's horrible!
We've got enough sniveling smurfs on this expedition, Weepy! We don't need you!
But I want to go! This is all my fault!
I think it would be better if you stayed behind, Weepy.
You! Are you sure this is the right stuff?
Yes, Hefty. That's the Sirius Stabilius. This will be perfect for my potion.
And you will be perfect for my stew pot.
Gargamel!